Hey guys, Josh Helmuth here outside the K today. We're talking to the Royals and other sports teams in Kansas City about athletes and their political views, especially on social media. In the current climate, we have professional athletes endorsing candidates. Some will refuse to go to the White House after winning the Super Bowl. In this day and age, we want to know what are teams telling their players, advising them to do or not to do, especially on social media in 2017.